you know, something about those black people that were singers. In the year of 1950, that time, actually, it was very difficult for black people to become singers. And then there's this man called Nat King Cole. 那他的歌呢唱得非常的好，就破例的，那么就让他就是在夜总会唱歌，黑人哦。然后呢，他唱得太好了，白人都比不上的，以至于 Nat King Cole 越来越红，甚至主持节目了。今天带给大家的这首歌曲叫《Fly Me to the Moon》，把我呢。带着我飞到月球上去，叫 Fly me to the moon. Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my handIn other words, darling, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all worship and adore. In other words, please be true.In other words, I love you. 就唱到这，该我们介绍这本书。这本书的书名叫《新概念社交英文》，里面有900句，我就翻到社交这个方面。通常我们这里的这本书吧，它有谈到所谓的股票市场啦，还有包括养宠物啦，什么东西都会跟人家谈的。另外也可以跟人家谈的是 desire， 像我们刚才唱的这首歌呢 ，Fly me to the moon， 飞到月球上去啊，当然就是做梦啦。他的意思就是说，希望你完成我的各种不同的梦想。好，所以这是都是一种 desire。所以常常我们常讲呢，一个人有一个 desire， 你看我们的书里头句句都是好事，他有上进心，他有学好英文的企图，热烈的企图心。英文怎么说呢？ I have a burning desire to learn English. I have a burning desire. 难道只有这么一点点吗？不，还有一个用法，你看叫做 itch。I itch when I eat this. 我吃这个也痒。And I itch when I eat that. 我吃那个也痒。但是 itch 当名词的时候，就一个很棒的用法。I have an itch. 我有个欲望 to kiss you. 那我有一个欲望想要吻你。我们现在就唱这首歌曲，由 Nat King Cole 这位黑人呢。那么他带给大家的今天呢，由我这个我叫什么人，黄人这样子哈，带这首歌。 Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words,Hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me. 我们下次再会喽。